Hello all, I am Lalit Kumar, a chartered accountant, an investment banker and a financial advisor. At first place, wishing you all a very happy Chartered Accountants Day, my fellow members. Today I am going to speak on a very important and a serious topic. Often you as a chartered accountant plan a lot for your life. Having met thousands of chartered accountants across India, one common unique thing which I find is majority of them who plan for others fail to plan for themselves. Today, I am going to discuss about 6 important parameters to take care while making a financial plan for yourself. The first, term life insurance. It's very, very important, and one of the most basic thing is to have a term life insurance so that in any day, in case of any untoward incident, your family which is left behind is protected. Typically, you should be having a cover of at least 10 times of what you earn. For example, if your earning for the year is about 10 lakhs, you should have a term life cover for about a crore. Now, how do you take this term life cover? It's as easy as possible, right? Something like you go to Policy Bazaar, you key in all your details with respect to yourself, your age, in case if you have any prior disease. You can select if you want to play that across for monthly or annually. So for a 1 crore cover, and assuming that you are 30 years old, right? If you are taking a term life for say another 35-40 years for your life, typically the premium which you would be paying will be in the range of 15,000 to 17,000. So it's important to go ahead and take this particular term life insurance. I often also see people using insurance as a product for investment and savings. Avoid that completely. There are ample other instruments available for savings. Don't merge your insurance with your investment. Keep this as 2 different parts. It's completely way different. So don't get into the insurance investment segment at all. Second is have a mediclaim. Again, right? A very important thing to cover up yourself, your spouse as well as your kid. And often, we have seen in the last 1 year, more so importantly during the COVID period, where hospital expense have gone up through the roof, right? And typical any admission into the hospital will take a bomb of 20-25 lakhs in terms of being spent. And if you're having a serious disease, much more. So have at least a 10 lakh worth of mediclaim being covered, which will again cost you 15,000 to 16,000 if you are covering yourself, your spouse as well as a child. Third is the investment into the mutual fund and equity segment. Again, I see a lot of chartered accountants who are absolutely not invested in mutual funds or equities. And why do I stress upon this point? Is you need to beat inflation consistently year after year for a long period of time to even earn something, right? And you're not speaking about profit being grown, you're speaking about wealth being created. And that can happen only if you invest through equities or mutual fund. For starters, who are not aware, please go ahead and stick yourself only as mutual funds. There are a lot of mutual funds. We are going to create a series in terms of how do you select a mutual fund. And for those who are experienced, please go on to stick yourself with large cap stocks or to good quality mid cap stocks, and keep investing every year on year so that the power of compounding works in your favor at a later point of time. Fourth, have a will being prepared if you have crossed the age of 45, right? And why do I say the age of 45? You have another 10-15 years of retirement, plus having seen the present scenario where a lot of untoward events are happening, there's a sudden death in any of your family members, you need rest of your family members to know where is your bank account, what are all the assets which you are having. There are a lot of properties which you might have, a lot of land at different locations which you might have, a lot of other investment savings, mutual funds, equities, which you will have. And for each of this investment, have a nominee. Please have a nominee in each of the form being filled up right away. I'm not going to stress this upon too much, but please have a nominee being filled across your bank accounts, your mutual fund investments, your equities, your demat, any other assignment, or if you're having, please have your nominee being assigned to it. Create a will where you keep it at a location which your family member knows in case if something happens, you have all the track record being done. Fourth, have a zero debt being passed on to your family. Again, having seen a lot of chartered accountants where something sudden happens, they are left in a big lurch where the family members have to take up a lot of, you know, clients, vendors who disturb, who torture the respective family members, saying that, hey, look, this was supposed to be paid, has not been paid. Similarly with the housing loan, similarly with the personal loan which you are having, pay that off at your earliest. Save aggressively and pay that off across at the earlier year of your life. Don't have any debt. Pass on zero, zero, zero debt to your family in case something happens. Sixth, please have all the documents which we have spoken at one single place, right? If you are having all your Aadhaar, your driving license proof, your photo, your passport copy, you know, your mutual fund policies, your insurance policies, your Mediclaim policies, your car policy, anything and everything, right? Your house document, property, every single thing, please have that at one location, either be it at your home, be it at your bank locker, or more importantly, have that at least been done digital, right? It can be a Google Drive, it can be your DigiLocker, it can be anything, but have it at one location and share that with your family so that they know that every single document which they have to look out for, search out for during any event which happens, they know that where to look out for and where to search out for. I wish you once again all the very best for your journey towards financial independence. Follow the six important parameters and you and your family will be protected very, very well. All the very best. Thank you so much for this.